Yeah, where are the boxes now? The event in question took place in Vietnam over a decade ago. But for me, the story started in New York. I was casting around for an idea for a new book when I ran into this guy called Jack. Jack had been a radio operator in Nam, and he had a yarn that was a real attention grabber. The whole imbroglio apparently got underway when a South Vietnamese chopper landed near the Laos-Cambodian border to pick up four boxes. They were officially supposed to contain U.S. military classified files. Later, an official spokesman claimed the VC had shot down the chopper. But Jack knew better. There was a third party involved, he said, and the whole episode stank worse than rotten eggs. Jack was such a mine of information because his radio base was assigned to monitor the chopper operation that day. And the local command officer, a captain called Newport, codenamed Walker, threw a Class A fit when he heard what happened.
Jesus Christ. Fuckers crashed.
The trouble was, Jack had no proof beyond his soggy memories. Then, he OD'd on heroin. I made a couple of unsuccessful follow-up calls to a contact in the Pentagon and reluctantly pigeonholed Jack's story. Months went by. Until out of the blue, I got a call from a friend running refugee camps in the Philippines. Something he said gave me a new angle on the same story. Suddenly, I felt as if Jack's ghost was tapping me on the shoulder. I closed up my pad in the village and took the first flight out to Manila.
Sir, may I help you?
Well, I certainly hope so. My name is Chris Hilton. I'm a writer by profession. And that's the name of a man I'm looking for. I was told I could find him in this camp. Maybe you could tell me where he is.
No, not here. He moved in the province.
This man was an eyewitness to something that happened in the early 70s. He must have been only a boy at the time. What can he tell me about a story that, according to Jack, involved a Ranger unit, a bunch of American POWs, and a German freelance photographer?
You mind if I tape our conversation?
No, not at all.
I only see three Charlie.
That's the 10 o'clock news.
Fuck yourself.
Hey, Eddie. You better leave him alone.
I can't.
Joe!
They're here, and I am here, and we all are here.
Listen, you motherfucker. We didn't take you prisoner. And we didn't load you on that fucking helicopter. You loaded yourself. And this ain't even your fucking war.
What? That's not my war. Who gave you the fucking exclusivity for that war? How much did you pay for bombing around?
Shit! I said stop it. P. You know, here we are in a fucking soup, man, and this parasite...
I am not the parasite.
Oh, yeah? Tell Jack how many soldiers you snap with your fucking Nikon.
It's my job to cover it.
Cover? You just get the fuck out of my face.
I wished I could, man.
Call your commie friends and get out of
here. Hey,
do
that, grab him! Hey!
Somebody grab him! Grab him! Pull him down!
You are fucking crazy!
You are
crazy!
Cecil? Yeah.
Open this fucking gate.
Okay. Where's Roy?
He's out there in the cars.
Wait.
Take care of him.
I can't do it. Come on. Help yourself. Come on. Get up. Get up, you fucker.
Jesus Christ.
Help. Help me. Get the. Get the gate. Get the gate.
Put your hands up.
Grab him. Open it. Open it.
Somebody tell me what I'm
doing.
Now? Yeah?
Team down there, don't we?
Yes, sir. Cecil is just completing a mission. He's due to make contact in the next 24 hours.
Good. Stand by.
Captain, you're not thinking of using Cecil and those guys down there to retrieve the documents, are you?
Hey, Joe, calm down. This is a war, no vacation. The Cecil and his zombies want to ride out. They've got to get to checkpoint two.
Oh, really?
I'm fucked. I can't walk. Jesus.
How long are you strung up there?
What? I can't.
Troy.
Why? She's not going to die yet.
How do you know?
It's over.
Where's the chopper?
Shit, it's here. Somebody take care. I'll call the chopper.
Roger, go on.
Package ready, over.
Cecil, no delivery. You see, no delivery. Over.
What the hell are you talking about?
You see, no delivery. Over.
Listen, you bastards. I have the package right here, do you hear me? We've got Indians all around. Over.
Wait a minute. We'll clear up with HQT. Over.
The choppers out there stuck in weather. They want a delay.
Delay? That's crazy. Willie!
It's okay, Roy. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Listen. Just move everybody here.
You listen to me, goddammit. You better tell this motherfucker to bail us out right now or we're all dead.
Relax. Okay? Just mellow out.
Go!
Listen, all of you. A South Flag chopper's crashed 10 miles from here carrying IEDs from our HQT. We have to reach it and rescue it.
Fine.
The next train out of this mess will land there. Not here anymore. Over. We're a team now.
I can't believe it. You guys came all the way down into this fucking hellhole to get us out. And now you're telling us there's no chopper, there's no going...
Over.
My lord?
Who's going to take care of him?
I will. Me too.
Okay, Eddie. You're lucky.
Let's move.
Trail. How bad's the German?
Still on dope.
Hey, how far are we?
This fucking little candy ass asks the same fucking question every 5 seconds.
Now, stop it!
Hey, Adolf. How you feel?
Fine. Don't get too used to that dope, okay?
Don't mess him, Ed.
Why not, kid?
Gets tired. Just leave him alone.
What do you mean? He means he thinks Willie's trying to kill him, digging in his guts little by little.
Is that what you think?
Well, it's one less shoving day for you guys to carry.
Everybody wants him dead.
But he's coming home with us.
You can carry his ashes home in a bottle if you want.
You motherfucker.
Hey, relax. Relax. Do you really think I'm trying to kill him?
Hey, why don't you answer me? How far are we from checkpoint 2? Hey, you motherfucker. I asked you a simple question. Now answer me.
Freeze.
Stay there.
Don't move.
Trap.
Ah!
What was that about?
Over.
Over? He didn't.
Glass.
Ryan.
I'm here, you fucking little bastard.
I'm free. I'm going home.
It's all over. It's all over.
Shit. That's enough. I don't want to hear any shit from you.
What do you mean? Hey, just stop it, okay? Glass tried to kill Roy.
I don't believe you.
Ask him.
Jesus Christ. I can't believe this is happening. Hey, I'll tell you what. That fucking German is right. What are we fighting for? This ain't even war. This ain't even Vietnam. We're in fucking Cambodia. What kind of fucking mission is this? Answer me! I
go. Pete, the bag's empty.
What do you mean?
He's dead. Can't you see it?
Eddie. Eddie! 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 Eddie!
Eddie, come on, Pete. Listen.
Yes.
Slow down.
Yes.
E. Relax. What's wrong? Fucker's gone nuts.
Yes, sir!
P, we're stuck in a big trap.
Yes, sir!
P? P!
Yes, sir!
P!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Beat the dog, sir! Beat the nigger, sir! Beat me, sir!
Thank you.
damn you!
What do you mean?
Where it went down.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. There's no sign of a crash. It's not even a burnt tree anywhere.
I think the fucker's around here someplace. We'll find it. Gotta have a rest.
It's gotta be here. I know how to read a fucking map.
Found it. It's at the bottom of a ravine. We're going down. You cover us. You're in charge.
In charge?
Yeah. Grab your fucking M16 and give us cover.
Thank you.
The boxes are still here. Yeah.
Try again. Did you get it?
Almost.
Look. Yeah. It's broken. Get a good grip.
Okay.
Here we go.
I got something.
Yeah.
Cheers. Yes.
Sam.
No.
Fuck Christ, look at this shit. Jesus. Who's fucking go?
Christ sake, what's going on? I'm not sure. I'm still trying to figure it out.
Is there more?
Three more. It's still a mission, Woody. Did you hear me?
Yeah. Thank you.
Captain, whatchamacallit?
Newport.
Yeah. You know about this?
Look. Everything's as it was before. Gold, all classified info. It's not our job to investigate.
Yeah? Is this what Ox, Jackie Glass, and Carpenter died for? Listen, how many times have we seen people doing business with our skins? My fucking leg, for Christ's sake. I want to know what's going on. I've got a right to know. I don't give a damn about this mission. I want to know how much my share is. You're not giving this away to anybody.
That chopper was South Vietnamese. Think about that. Somebody tried to smuggle this treasure out of the country. Fuck the war, fuck the wounded, fuck the poor, fuck the dead. And now somebody from our command decided to send us out to pick up this gift and bring it back to whoever it may or may not belong to.
It belongs to us.
It's not that simple.
Then call Newport. Have him fly up here. I'm telling you, Al, if that motherfucker lands in this hell...
Let me tell you something. He never supervised a goddamn mission in his life.
If he lands here, it's for the gold. Not for us.
Okay. What's your problem?
To take what's mine.
And then?
Get the fuck out. Mom's over for me. I've had enough.
How are you going to do it? You're going to carry your bags and walk across this checkerboard alone?
You got it.
Listen to this fucking moron. Can't you see yourself? Look at your fucking leg. It's getting worse by the minute.
Yeah. The gold can buy me everything. Even the guts to go off.
And then?
Anything. Christ, Al, not me alone. Us. Together.
I'm not carrying you and your fucking gold on my shoulders.
We've got to stick together.
That's what he wants. He wants his share and he wants me to carry him and his gold.
I'm sick of this war. I'm sick of playing cowboys and Indians through this fucking jungle. I hate this jungle.
I took you out of that cage. And I'll take you out of here, but my way.
Christ, man, we're sitting on millions, and all you can think of is how to give it back.
Look, my first problem is how to survive without a rescue team, without enough food, ammunitions, and without any goddamn luck. And priority number one is your fucking leg.
I'm okay.
We'll see.
I'm okay, I said.
This gold's fucking your head, man.
Not the gold. Being shit-canned here so we could carry out this vital mission.
Vital. Remember, Al?
Vital information.
Thank you.
Okay. Lean back. Lean back. That's it. Stop. That's it. Okay. It's going to be okay. It's
going to
be
all right. Hold on. Take it easy. Hang on. Here it comes. It's all right. The last one. There's no more.
Bang, bang. Back.
What?
I feel funny.
What do you mean?
No. Just funny. My whole body.
Take off the bandage. We gotta take a look, Roy.
Right.
Your leg's gone bad.
That's supposed to be.
How bad do you feel?
It's just the dope.
It's not the dope. The infection's spreading. Boy, your leg's been smelling like shit for the last couple of days. It's gotta come off.
What?
The leg.
My leg? Will you listen to this? They want to cut my leg off.
Listen.
They want to take my leg off. Nobody's gonna touch me. You hear? Nobody's gonna cut my leg off.
Relax.
For Christ's sake, have you gone nuts?
You're nuts if you think you can go on with that piece of dead meat attached to your body.
I feel okay.
You feel okay because the gangrene's taking over. What's dying? Don't feel pain.
For Christ's sake, Elton, do this to me. I've cut my leg off. Please, don't cut it off.
I got to do it.
Now, you motherfuckers want my gold. You think if you cut my leg off, you can cut me off from the team?
You don't let us do it. You're giving us the gold anyway.
How long? Far is it?
From where?
Anywhere, out of this hell!
The time board is too far. You won't make it.
How do you plan on doing it, if I say yes?
There's a medical unit here. They left some things behind.
Right. Just props. You saw the fucking props lying around out there and you thought, gee, there's something I can use to cut off Roy's leg, right?
Look at your fucking leg, man. It's a mess.
You put me to sleep.
Opium. The old man's ahead. I saw his stash the other day.
He'll get it. You gotta do it, Roy.
You gotta do it now. There's no other way for you.
Shitless.
I know. Just smoke the dope and go to sleep. When you wake up, it'll be over.
ghost house, kid? Since that time, I've never tried to make friends with anyone.
Bang, bang.
Thank you.
Captain, we have a problem.
What the hell are you talking about?
I was tracking it for about 30 clicks.
Then it just stopped in the middle of nowhere.
Boy, come here. Tell me, you knew about those traps, didn't you?
No, understand.
Come on. I saw you looking in the stream. What the hell were you looking for? You saw the traps and you said nothing. You could have died in there. You two, your papa and your sister.
No, understand.
Listen, you little Charlie, no more bullshit.
Me, no, Charlie.
Come on. Boys like you aren't innocent anymore.
Me, no, Charlie.
Bang, bang for you. Understand?
Give me the opium. Come on!
Oh.
I'm here.
I don't want to go to sleep.
It's better you dream, right? You can't take the pain alone.
Yeah. Yeah. Ow. Say something?
Say it.
Fuck it, it's probably too late anyway.
You hear that? B-52. Fuck. Why now? Napalm.
Tanoi!
bed yet. You all right?
Yeah?
Captain, we've reestablished contact with Cecil.
Good.
Like I do.
Yeah?
By my count, that makes it two against one.
I make it one and a half.
Fuck yourself. You owe me one, Al, remember? I brought you back once. Now it's your turn.
I did it already. From now on, you're on your own.
You haven't got the guts to leave me behind.
Willie has.
Maybe. He's like me.
You're both just monkeys.
And what does that make you? Amen, brother. But I'm not shopping if you're a supermarket anymore. I'm not a monkey either. Not now. You know why? Because I grew up in this war. When I first came, I thought I was invincible. Superman. No bullet would touch me. Found out different.
In order to enjoy what you are, you need something. Something you don't have. You need to be alive. We're still here in a grave, and you're dreaming of life?
Thank you.
copper looking for us.
Could be. I forgot to dump the fucking beeper.
Everything ready, Captain.
Check. We're going into combo. After we cross the border, I want radio silence. Keep tracking us.
Yes, sir.
Nobody's out there. Chopper must have activated time travel.
There's something I'll never be able to understand. How a man can keep all his memories in such a small box.
Thank you.